Rubén Aguirre Ponce. Rubén Aguirre Ponce, born 9 August 1944, is a Mexican politician from the Party of the Democratic Revolution. From 2000 to 2003, he served as deputy of the LVIII Legislature of the Mexican Congress representing Guerrero. References